am Thomas de Gent, rider of Lotto Soudal. I'm from Belgium. Usually I train in Semmerzake, but the rainy days in Belgium, I go to Calpe to train in the warm weather there and to do some more climbs. The best training ride that I can do in Calpe is usually a loop of around 5 hours training. It's a little bit more than 3,000 altitude meters. It's in Calpe, and then you do like Col de Rat and Val de Laguar, Bernia. So that's a really nice road just to do some climbing, some efforts, and it's not too long, but just long enough to do basic training actually. First time I used Campagnolo product was when I was a junior rider on my cyclocross bike. I used it on a Colnago. At that time it was still the Chorus. I think it was 2004. That was the first time I used Campagnolo. I think the stage win in the Tour is this year will be one of the best moments I've ever had.